Hi there, Kessa Early, principal of Hill Alternative Education Center, and I am here focusing on Nova. And today, I just want to share that we are really excited. We expanded from 64 students to 175, and we are still growing. We added 6 new teachers, and we changed our schedule a bit. We now offer community circle for our high schoolers 3 times a week, and for our TK-8, we offer community circle, which is an opportunity for students just to check in their well-being and social-emotional learning every single day with daily interaction.
Hi, I'm Jen Russell, and I'm the assistant principal for Nova Independent Study. We've added 6 new teachers to our program, so we're really excited about that. And we have our teachers meeting with our students daily for daily interaction, where they focus on social, emotional, and wellness and community building. And then they also work with the students daily for lessons and guided instruction.
Hi, my name is Julie Adams. I'm a high school teacher at Nova Independent Study. I've been a teacher at Nova for, this is my 19th year. We offer one-on-one instruction with our students. We meet with them once a week for an hour. We've added a wonderful program where we get to support their emotional well-being as they're going through the changes of the pandemic and building skills for their 21st century life. One of the most important aspects of having alternative education is that not every model fits every student. So being able to have an alternative like Nova meets the needs of students who don't fit in a traditional school model.
My name is Jessica. I am for food service for the kitchen.
So Jessica's been with us for, how many years have you been at Novato, Jessica?
I think 5 years.
5 years, uh-huh. Been with us 5 years. She does a great job serving our kids lunches. You can see the diversity right now. We're getting ready for break, so they have some snacks for kids. But she does a fantastic job helping serve our kids every day and getting the food out. So we're glad she's here, and we're glad that our kids have access to these great snacks.
Don't go look at me with that look in your eye. You really ain't going home.
Go to B position. Go to sky. We're going to cross our body. So, opposite hand and foot. And up.